Hi, my name is Mitchell, and I'm one of the product leads here at Plugable. So with the COVID-19 pandemic, there's been a large shift in many industries to working from home. A lot of us are finding ourselves with perhaps our work laptop and needing to use it in our home office alongside our personal computer. While we're at it, a lot of us would also want to make use of our things like two displays, our keyboard, and our mouse with our work computer. Here at Plugable, we sell a lot of docking stations, but in this video, I wanted to highlight another one of our products that can be used alongside any of our USB 3.0 DisplayLink-based docking stations that can allow you to toggle dock connectivity between two computers. This is our USB 3.0 sharing switch, our USB 3 switch 2. This little gadget on its own allows you to toggle a single USB device between two computers. However, when it's paired with one of our USB 3.0 DisplayLink-based docking stations, such as our UD3900Z, that extends the potential of the switch and allows you to toggle an entire dock between two computers. For those of you who might be familiar with our previous model of the switch in an older video, this is actually an updated model which features a newer build and updated appearance. So let's see it in action. So to start, we want to plug everything that we want to be switched between the two computers to the pluggable UD3900Z docking station. So things like our two HDMI displays, the keyboard, the mouse, and a wired Ethernet connection. From there, we'll want to take the USB-A host connection from the dock, and instead of connecting that to one of our computers, it's going to go to the USB 3.0 sharing switch. The USB 3.0 sharing switch includes two USB cables, which each will connect to one of the computers. So one will connect to the personal desktop system, and the other will connect to the work laptop. So with those connections in place, we're done. We can see that the dock is currently working through the switch for our desktop computer, but it's time to start the workday. So in order to switch over to my work laptop, all I have to do is press the button on the switch. It's as if I'm manually unplugging the dock from my desktop computer and then replugging it into my work laptop. In just a moment, we see our displays pop up and we should have control over our keyboard and mouse, and I can arrange my desktops however I like. And great, but what if we wanted to switch back to our personal desktop at the end of the workday? Well, it's going to be just as easy as pressing the button one more time on the switch. And after pressing that button, the two displays will pop up back onto the desktop. So with the setup like this, there are a few important things to keep in mind. First, our USB 3.0 docks require the installation of a DisplayLink driver. So you want to make sure that this driver is installed on both computers in order for the dock and switch to work properly. Two, if you're looking to share storage media, like a hard drive or flash drive, between the two computers, please make sure to safely eject the device before pressing the switch. Otherwise, you risk corrupting the data on the drive. And three, please make sure to use the original cabling that we provide with both the switch and the dock. The use of an extension cable or longer USB 3.0 cables is not recommended or supported. So I hope you found this demo useful. Maybe it makes sense for your setup. If you have any questions at all, please feel free to comment below or contact us at support@plugable.com. Thanks.